Hello and welcome back, lovelies. Here I'm grating chayote squash to make Nepali style momos.
I have chopped onions here, so I'm gonna add it to the mixture.
I have here 250 grams of pork, that is half a pound, and I'm gonna add some salt to this, salt to taste. Then I'll add 2 tablespoons of brown butter, that's ghee, and just mix it all up, and I'm ready to wrap these dumplings up.